So what would you do right now in Ukraine if you were the president?
Putin uses the N-word. I call it the N-word. He uses the N-word, the nuclear word, all the time. That's a no-no. You're not supposed to do that. He uses it on a daily basis. And everybody's so afraid, so afraid, so afraid. And as they're afraid, he uses it more and more. That's why he's doing the kind of things he's doing.
He's doing
them because he thinks nobody's going to ever attack us because they're all stupid and they're afraid to talk about it.
I totally agree with you.
Okay? Instead of, you know, kowtowing, instead of Biden saying, oh, he's got nuclear weapons. He keeps saying he's got nuclear. We have better weapons. We have the greatest submarine power in history.
So what would you say and do?
I would say we have far more than you do, far more powerful than you, and you can't use that word ever again. You cannot use the nuclear word ever again.